Some people call this the reverse fly, and it's really just another version of what a lot of people think of as a rear deltoid exercise. Even though there's a lot of other muscles working, that probably is the main thing. So Amy's gonna help me right here. Notice we've got the pulleys on the narrow setting with no seat. She's gonna come around front and face the machine, and with the right hand grab the right handle and the left hand grab the left handle, and kind of keep her feet split maybe front to back just for a little support and stability. Now, here's the key. This being more like a fly, she's gonna hold her elbow still. Now, that doesn't mean locked out straight. She's gonna keep a slight bend in it. There's another thing I wanna talk to you about here. If you can see, a lot of times people when they do flies in the gym, whether it's a reverse fly or a chest fly, they always think that a fly position has to do with turning the palms towards each other, like this. You do not necessarily have to do that. In fact, for this, I'm not sure that I would, because when we turn the palms, so many times we externally rotate the whole shoulder. And when she comes back, you're not gonna see as much activity here as when she keeps the palm facing the ground and then takes the arm straight out. Now watch this. Look at all these things working. Not only rear delts, but a lot of the other deltoids, trapezius, all those scapular guys. And come on back to the center. She keeps her posture as she comes forward. It's so nice and so slow and so controlled. And as she goes out, notice her arms are just very slightly below shoulder level. And this is important. So a lot of times people start bringing them down too low, or they start bending their elbows a bunch and they end up doing all kinds of things like this. So try your best to go slow and pay attention. This is where it's nice to have a mirror. You can even move around the room, maybe one that would normally go on the back of a door, so it's got a frame on it and it's kind of sturdy, and you can lean it against the wall and watch and move it from side to side. But that way she can see exactly the plane she's moving through. And look at all the activity there. She's doing a great job. So try your best to make it look just like Amy's doing right here.